Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to use what3words in Seeing Assistant Move, which is a mobile navigation app designed for visually impaired people to help them plan their route. The app has adapted what3words to guide users exactly to the right location, and the voice input for three-word addresses makes it even more accessible for users. But it's important to note that Seeing Assistant Move is for experienced mobile users. Now, let's see how you can discover three-word addresses within this app. This is the screen you see as soon as you open the app. Go to what3words on the bottom and you will see two options. Current what3words position provides your current three-word address. When you tap on it, a pop-up window shows your current location in three-word address. You can share this address or save it to your saved points. On the other hand, find what3words address lets you discover three-word addresses. If you click on dictate, you'll be able to input three-word address via voice command. Or you can simply type in the search bar, click OK, and pop-up window will appear with your search three-word address and its distance from your current location. Below the three-word address, you will see various options such as save, share, or navigate. If you click on navigate with Google Maps, it will navigate to your three-word address using Google Maps. And that's it. Thanks for watching and see you in the next tutorial.